Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor have apparently stopped shooting together. A source has been quoted in a Mumbai Mirror report as saying that they have stopped interacting completely. Ranbir shoots for Jagga Jasoos every day, but Katrina has not been on the sets for the last 2 days. The two had called time on their tumultuous relationship in January and have since moved out of the plush Bandra apartment where they were living together. Katrina has been seen on Salman Khan's reality show, caught up with him on the sets, and even went to a party he was attending. A fuming Ranbir took off to Barcelona to cool himself down with some football. Recently, images of Katrina rehearsing a rigorous dance number were posted online. The actress has begun filming Nitya Mehra's time travel romance Baar Baar Dekho with Sidharth Malhotra. This has come as a surprise because after her recent Valentine's Day release, the actress was supposed to shoot for Jagga Jasoos every night. But the source reveals that the Mumbai schedule will now be completed with Ranbir alone, who will be at work for the next 20 days. Katrina will not shoot for it, but on March 22nd, they will take off to Morocco, the source added.